Good morning, respected sir and madam. Today, I am Rinalini Sharma.
And I, Kaushiki Shukla,
are here to present an activity to shoot a basketball from an ideal angle. Let us try using a practical.
Through this activity, we conclude that 45 degrees is the ideal angle to shoot a basketball. This leads to a longer air time, and thus the ball slows down and goes within the arc of the hoop. If we put high-end shots using 70 degrees, 80 degrees, it will be disastrous because the ball will not be in our control. Thus, 45 degrees is the right angle to shoot a basketball. Moreover, the parabolic trajectory also justifies this. Although you might not be able to measure 45 degrees every time, with practice, you can ensure all your shots go in. Thank you.